And new information tonight about a pedestrian hit and killed in Westbrook. That pedestrian has been identified. State police say 20-year-old Matthew Dorio was walking along I-95 North near exit 65 when a van hit and killed him. It happened just before 2 o'clock this morning. No word on why Dorio was walking along the highway.